alien ready to fight.
Let's get this done. Yeah, this fits the set.
Nothing here.
now. Deploying firearm.
What is this?
We've just hijacked a feed from an Albion prison flight. Seems these poor sods are being renditioned out of the country for extreme insubordination.
Why?
I know, right? Why not just fire them? All I can tell you is that these people are off to summer school in the Seychelles for re-education.
This is Connor 12. George has full control of the plane. Connor 12, stand by. We're getting some weird readings with your onboard data.
Understood.
Right, here we are. These prisoners were detained for attempting to reveal operations intelligence to external agents. Whistleblowers. Perhaps they even tried to contact DedSec. Luckily, you can reroute the plane.
Sounds good, Bagley.
Plane should be landing in a few hours. I've contacted the local authorities who are less than pleased with Albion. Seems they think of human rights as rights and not legal obstacles. These Albion defectors will be welcome.
Right, thanks.
Someone better run diagnostics on this. Hey, hey, hey! What are you up to?
What the hell is going on over there? You're supposed to contain such fuck-ups. How can we have a drone collision in the middle of the city? You know, a person died, right? hit by flying debris. How can we oppress this?
Spread out!
Shut it down! We've got an intruder!
Just as I thought. Take a listen to this.
You find the drugs cache?
It was right where you said. But we lucky?
Auto drive now.
Told you not to worry. We've got that acid over a barrel. The goods will always be where they need to be.
That's a piss poor attempt at coded language, isn't it? It seems I was wrong. The man we're after isn't being hunted by Albion. He's planting evidence for them.
Let's chat with him. Arrange a meeting, Bagley.
Auto drive now.
What do you want?
You're planting evidence for Albion. Explain. Now.
I don't want to do this. Fucking mercs are blackmailing me.
What if I told you that dirt could disappear?
So you're just gonna walk in there and clean house? Is that right? If you do that, I'll owe you my life.
This means a whole world to me.
He may scratch our back if we scratch his.
Albion stores sensitive data like this on air-gapped servers, so zeroing those hard drives will solve this problem and put an end to this whole evidence-planting scheme.
Agreed. Drop the location on my map.
Yes.
This is a secure Albion facility, which means they'll have a server on site with all their blackmail material. After all, they have to keep it somewhere. You can access the blackmail material Albion has on our friend from this server.
combat mode.
They've noticed you. Security's on their way.
waiting behind.
Where's backup when we need it?
Erase complete. I'll get our friend on the line while you get to safety.
Stop letting up!
Albion had very clear CCTV footage of our prospects sticking up a betting shop. Emphasis on had, because it's gone now. They'll have to find someone else to plant their false evidence.
Wow, look at you.
Let's send him the good news. DedSec here. Albion has nothing on you anymore. You're in the clear.
You saw what they had on me. I regret doing it, but I think I've paid enough. What can I do to thank you?
There's strength in numbers, you know. You should join DedSec.
Okay, yes, let's do it. Here once before.
What's an army without its soldiers? Glad to have you.
I'm ready to stir up the shit with you.
Excellent.
Thank you. or someone thinks they're funny. Find out who they are.
Moving on. No one's here.
This can't be normal.
Yes.
That's it for Albion's automated armored car assembly. Should kick this whole uprising into high gear. Bit more of that and this barrel will internally combust. No? Nothing on that? Well, I guess it's back to knock jokes then.
Okay. That's not normal. Initiate lockdown.
Control to all units. Possible hostiles near your location. Move into the hostile's location.
Control, suspect is through the checkpoint. Over.
Thank you. anyone to see the suspect. Proceed, we're going to ram the target.
Auto drive now enabled.
We've been cut off. Watch the bollards!
Force them to a stop.
Pursuit, over.
Let's find this one.
Jesus.
Let's keep looking.
Must have got away. All right, let's wrap this up.
Now I'm feeling dead sick. Begley, what do we have?
Albion operations data. In this case, a number of people they're targeting in the borough. We'll inform our contacts and get them into hiding. You've hit all our targets in Southwark, and it's got some attention. Not just from Albion, either. I have a communication here. A hacker who'd really like to give Albion a boot in the trousers. Their words.
Thank you.
Oh, hi. Are you with... how do I put this? I recently reached out to some people who... Oh, fuck. This is impossible.
Easy now, please. I'm with DedSec.
Shite. That's a relief. Can't be too careful, right? With them Albion wankers. But you... I don't know if you understand how much people appreciate what you've done in Southwark.
Thank you.
We'll get this. I've done a little bit of hacking myself, right? Real quiet. Don't dig too deep or they might have caught on, but... Guess what I found? Albion's Global Information Centre is right here in London. Global! You understand? Everything's run out of there. Coordinated, like, operations, tactical, whatever. Even finances. The sheer amount of data is... The server banks needed to manage all this shite are huge.
Stop, stop, stop. I was already convinced when you said we would smash the big Albion computer. Sign us up.
Christ, can't believe this is actually happening. Okay. It's all in Nexus Tower. Do this, and it'll really rally the borough, DedSec.
Albion is running operations all over the world. It's a lot of dodgy shite they're into. Any impact trashing their servers is bound to be positive.
The server floor is accessed by elevator. And seeing how this is pretty much Albion's global war room, expect heavy security.
Hey, hey!
Welcome to Nexus Tower. What? Shit. Bloody Muppet, is that the best you've got? Taking fire!
inspect the surroundings.
Sierra 42, this is control. An alarm has been activated near you. Survey the area. Over.
And no human zone. How refreshing. So clean. So organized. So peaceful. They follow strict environmental controls in the server silos. Luckily, you can take control over the maintenance drones. the central server and drop it in the core. That will scramble all of Albion's operational data. They'll be clueless without this supercomputer data server to guide them. Reminds me of... never mind. Should do it for Albion's international operations. Let's mark the occasion, shall we? Really give the people a show.
Hey, did everybody see that? They had to see that. Now this barrel will fight. I know it.
Add this to everything else you've done in Southwark. The people are going to back you, DedSec. And so am I. You can call on me if you think I can be of help. Anytime. Cheers.
No problem. One day we might call you for help. Fuck off somewhere else, you stupid drone! Fuck yes!
I've released the news of Albion's logistical problems. Confidence in them will be at an all-time low. People expect more from their fascist overlords. I foresee some tough times for our old friends Albion in this borough.
Thank you. Yes, we're getting bigger and bigger. Welcome to DedSec.
Brilliant. Finally found my people.
Fuck yes.
Control, we are unsighted of suspects. Over.
Return to HQ. This is pointless.
Auto-drive now enabled.
Thank you.
checking by the alarm.